hoping will not necessarily arrive immediately, even though there may be pessimism of the intellect. There always has to be optimism of the will. I can see the extent to which our notions of freedom, our notions of liberation have expanded over time. And why cannot we imagine this happening indefinitely?